His legacy will be laughter, love, humanity. The joy of life. And yet, he woke up on August 11th that morning and said, enough. I'm out of here. I can take no more. So, the deep tragedy and poignancy of that will, for some time, be palpable in our hearts. But the legacy of his work as an entertainer, as a great comedian, the brilliance and bedazzling way that he saw the world, forever there, forever there.